Well, not always easy to do what's not popular. But that's where you make your money, buy stocks that look bad to less careful investors and hang on until their real value is recognized. The baskets start at $25 and the sky's the limit. I've done baskets worth hundreds of dollars at that price, and there are putting in luxury items. When successful stocks don't tell you when to sell, when you feel like bragging, it's probably time to sell. Buy on the cannons and sell on the trumpets. Well, I don't want a lot of good investments. I want a few outstanding ones. Investment success does not require glamour stocks or bull markets. I have never bought a stock unless my view was on sale. While I don't read, much less follow, the valuations or predictions, I study the numbers.
An awful lot of people keep a stock too long because it gives them warm fuzzies, particularly when a contrarian stance has been vindicated. If they sell, they lose bragging rights.